When I wrote it way back in 2005, it was about getting girls pregnant to stop their ambitions. Then I actually interacted with girls, and I didn't find they liked that. But it's actually a story about how you shouldn't get pregnant. You're a fucking asshole, so I wrote a new version for all the ladies. Joke over.